When I first found out that we were nominated for the South National Blue Ribbon Award, I was in shock. The National Blue Ribbon Award awards schools across our country annually that are either exemplary high-performing schools or schools that have closed the achievement gap. And St. James Elementary is a 2022 National Blue Ribbon Award winning school because of exemplary high-performing school. The process itself was one that really allowed me to reflect on all of the years that I've been here and the growth that we've seen over the years, because the nomination is just the first step. You have to really validate why you were nominated. So there was a lot of studying our data, our mission, our vision, and really providing validation and confirmation for why we were nominated.
I've been at St. James Elementary 36 years, and I've basically watched the school grow from a one-hall school with portables in the back to the building that we have now. When I heard that St. James was awarded the National Blue Ribbon Award, I just wanted to shout, because it was validation for all the hard work that goes on in this building every day with our children.
Principal McDavid and her staff have just been amazing in their instruction. And we on the school board and at the district level are very, very proud of these people.
The moment you walk into St. James to the moment you walk out, you can tell they really are on a journey to excellence. We're proud of all of our schools, but we're super proud when one of them gets recognized as a Blue Ribbon school. And just to see the kids' faces light up and they're cheering and happy walking in the halls, you can't beat that.
Well, I'm very happy today here to be a part of a celebration for St. James Elementary School. It says a lot about what the school has done to work together with the students and to achieve this prestigious honor. So again, we're just wanting to celebrate this accomplishment. Very happy for Ms. McDavid, for the staff, the students, parents, everybody here at St. James Elementary School. And I want to say congratulations. We are proud of you.